It took simultaneous retinal scans at each of these four stations to get beyond this point. The log shows access was granted multiple times over the span of hundreds of years using the same pairs of eyes. Either the eyes belonged to the early guardians, or something kept them preserved.